show que los andan dando con en la lancha. Ya hablará ahí. Aquí va a dar la vuelta. Tenemos que llegar a donde está la presa, me imagino.
Came over here by boat to see what it was going to be like to develop. And before he got off his boat, he noticed that the ground was absolutely crawling with rattlesnakes and copperheads. Family didn't like snakes much, so he went back home, put an ad in the paper that he'd pay anyone $50 that would get rid of all snakes for him. $50 back in 1927 was pretty good money. They tried about everything they could think of to get rid of them, and nothing really seemed to work that well. Finally, one of the local farmers in the area brought five of his young pigs over here in his boat and dropped them off on the island. I don't know if you know it or not, but pigs will definitely kill and eat snakes. Well, the farmer went back, got his money from the Morrises, came back about a year or so later in his 8-foot John boat to get his pigs, and he didn't have five anymore. He now had 12, and they weighed in about 300 pounds apiece. Well, he had no idea how he was going to get them off the island in that little boat. So we got his friends to come over, and his best buddy said, I got a great idea for you. Turned out his idea was over here to our right up on the hill. That's where they had the very first Lake Lure barbecue, was right up there.
Must be nice.
Hermosa vista a la montaña allá arriba.
Lake Lure is the castle over to our left over here. Directly out the front of the boat is Sunset Cove. Dr. Morris and his wife Elizabeth used to come down here a lot and watch the sunset from this area, but for some reason, they never built a home on Lake Lure. Their house was about halfway up on Chimney Rock. Elizabeth did name the lake and was not exactly sure why it got the name Lake Lure, whether to lure people into the area, the fishing lure, or what, but she did name it. Folks at the front of the boat now, they got tired of going up and down those beautiful stone steps that they had made, so they installed that rail system on the right. That takes them from their house down to their boathouse and a little trolley car. At the left-hand side of the boat is what we call the Million Dollar View. National Geographic said this is one of the top 10 most beautiful man-made lakes in the United States. During the month of July and into part of August, that very last mountain over to our left in the back of the gorge, the sun set right over the top of it with the golden band right down through this area, and it is beautiful. Chimney Rock is on the left-hand side of the gorge, on the right-hand portion of all the rocks that you see up there. Follow the trees up from the bottom to where the rock starts, and right above that it kind of looks like four fingers. The one at the right of the four is the observation deck where the flag flies. We will see it a lot better on the way back in. The big mountain directly out in front of us, if you heard about our big forest fire that we had up here last year, this area up in front of us was part of it that was affected. As you can see right out the front, it heard fairly well. The hump area is over to the left of it, though it did burn quite a bit. And I do applaud all the fire companies from all over it that were up there for over a month and a half fighting that thing, even though it did last for a month and a half and burned 7,000 acres and never lost a single structure.
Del paisaje. Sarita, Jennifer, Sandra, Jorge, Jonathan.
Está a 3 horas.
¿Cómo se llama acá?
Rubinia.
¿Cómo se le dice? Omar, Freddy.
Dígale.
Y el conductor.
Dígale a las personas que van a ver este video que vengan. Está bonito.
Sí, está bonito aquí para el que quiera venir a pasear. Bueno, seguimos en el próximo.